So my name is Dr. Jared Cooney Horvath, and I used to be a teacher. But back when I was teaching, that's when the neuroscience, the brain stuff started to become really kind of popular. And I just remember people were coming into our school all the time saying, brain-based this and brain books this. And it all sounded really cool until you asked them, what the heck are you actually talking about? And no one had a clear answer. So it was like this beautiful buzz phrase with absolutely zero depth. So I figured the only way I'm going to sort this out is going to be to go back to school and learn this stuff myself. So what was intended only to be about a year in university has now kind of ballooned into 15 years. And in that time, I've studied what's called the science of learning. So any field that has to do with learning, neuroscience, psychology, behavioral economics, AI, you name it. What we do is we study all that stuff, pool together principles so we can bring that learning back to schools, to teachers and students and say, here's the useful stuff. Here's the good stuff. Here's the nonsense. Here's the useful bits. Here's the trash. So really, this is the culmination of the last 15 years of me learning about learning, being able to bring it to you.